Tuscarawas Township.
The township itself is still rural. A lot of farms, a lot of people that their grandparents grew up here.
30 picturesque square miles on the western edge of Stark County where, like all of Northeast Ohio, the road department is preparing for snow.
When you have 8 and 10 inches of snow and ice, it's a full-time job.
But the entire job is left to just one person, Denny Britton.
It's out there making it safe for the traveling public.
It's going to be tough if Denny's got to plow everything.
The township has been trying to hire somebody to help, but Trustee Blake Brenner says no one has applied.
We're still batting zero. We've advertised one time, we had no response. We're in the process of advertising now, and we still have had no response.
The big thing is they have to have a Class A CDL driver's license, pass a drug test, which is a major hurdle for everybody.
And the township is competing against trucking companies that can pay more.
It's hard to keep going back and asking for more and more money, so you learn how to use with what you got to the best of your ability.
Trustees have agreed to adapt their salary to the experience of an applicant so they can fill the position. In the meantime, Brenner, who has a CDL license, says if he has to, he will drive one of the trucks himself.
It's like anything else. You can plow the snow, but when you take out the mailbox, you get the call.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
No, I do not.
In Tuscarawas